Hello everyone, welcome back to the Mechatronics Lab tutorial. Today we are going to study the first experiment from your syllabus, that is the digital logics. Okay, we are going to study the different logic gates which are there for the syllabus. Okay, so those are nothing but our AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, XOR gate, XNOR gate, NAND gate. Okay, so these all we are going to study in the today's lecture. Okay, so let us just start with the our demo. Now see here, to construct a AND gate, what we required is, we required two switches, then we required a AND gate and the a display unit. Fine, so go here. This is the option called as a device. In that, you have to go to the switches. Click on switch, click on digital, and then click on logic switch and say place. So it's a two input AND gate. So we need another one switch for that. Follow the same procedure, say place. We already placed the two switches. Next, what we need is, we need a logic gate. That is nothing but AND gate now in this case. For that, again go to the devices. Now go to the digital basics. Search here digital basics. Go to digital basics. Go to gates. Go to the two input AND gate. There are many input, three input, two input gates are there. Press on two input AND gate. Place here. Where anywhere we want, you can place it. Next, we want one display unit. So go to the display, go to the digital display, and go to the logic display. Say place. Okay. Now, once you place all the switches, gates, display, next you have to join them. Use wire tool and join all these components which we are using for the simulation of this gate. Okay. Now, once you construct the AND gate, okay, so what is next? Next, we have to simulate, okay. Before that, you have to off that symbol and say simulate. This is the simulate symbol. Now, we have to simulate. We are go on applying the inputs, either 00, 01, 10. Now, it is 10. It is 0. Next, this is 0. This is 1. Again, 0. Next, 1. Will get high. So you know that AND gate output will be high only when both are at high, okay, or else it is 0. So when you press 1 1, you will get a maximum 1. I hope it is clear. I'll go to the next. Now say new. Now OR gate. Now follow the same procedure. Go to the device. Okay, next what? Switches. How many? 2. Logic switch, place it. Again, it is a two input OR gate. Again, we want another switch. Go to the switches, digital logic switch, place it. Okay, next what we want? We want, we'll zoom it slightly. Okay, next I want the gate, correct? So for that, where we have to go now? Go to the device, device, then go to the digital basics. Okay, digital basics, gates, then two input OR gate, say place. Okay, once you place, we need one display unit. Go to the display. Okay, search here display. Displays, okay, it's there, display. Go to digital, logic display, say place. Okay. Now all components are placed. Next thing, you have to join them with the wire tool. Just join it. Join all the components to each other. Once you join it, your last step is you have to simulate the circuit, correct? So go to the simulation tool. It will show the error. Okay. Close it. Go here and put the gate symbol. Simulate now. Now first is 0, 0. You will get 0. Next, I will on first. That is high, low, you will get high. Next, low, high, you will get high. Next, when both are high, it is at high. Okay. So in OR gate, output will be high when any of the input will be high. Okay, that is the condition. So I hope it is clear. Stop the simulation. After you do the simulation, stop it, go to the next, say new. If you want to save it, save it. Okay, next one. Okay, go to the again switches. Okay, we will execute next gate now. Switches, digital switch and the logic switch. Just search it where it is, or else you can directly type from the keyboard. You will get switches, digital, logical switch, say place. So we need a two switches. Say again, go to the same switches, digital, and place it. Okay, so we are executing NOT gate here. So NOT gate has only one input. Okay, so we need only one switch and one NOT gate, and finally a display unit, that is digital and logic display. So place it. Okay, and with the help of wire tool we can join it. So I will zoom it slightly. Join it now. Use wire tool. Fit to the screen. Go to the wire tool. Add all the components. Okay, connect all the components. And next is what we have to simulate. Okay, go to the simulation. Now see here. Input is zero, output is high. Input is high, output is low. So we are just inverting. Okay, 1 to 0, 0 to 1. That is what the NOT gate does. It inverts your input, high to low and low to high. Okay, so let us go to the next. We'll execute now NAND gate. Go to file, new, you do it, and then go to the device. Go to the switches again. We need two switches because we are executing two input NAND gate. Okay, place it. Next, again go, because we need two switches, say place it. Next, what we need a gate, correct? Whichever gate you are executing, that you can search here. Go to the digital basics, say gates and two input NAND gate, say place. Once you do it, of course display unit is required, correct? So display, digital display, logic display, say place. Once you're done with all, just connect all the components with the help of wire tool. Click here, connect all the components. Just click and drag it to the next component. Once you connect all the component, next you have to go for simulation. Okay, now see, one is zero, when both are zero we'll get high. When one is high, another is at low, still you are getting high. Next, low, high, high, but when both are high you'll get zero. Okay, it is just the inversion of AND gate. In AND gate, what happens? When both are high you'll get high, but in NAND gate, when both are high you'll get low. Say new one. Now we'll execute the NOR gate. Procedure you have to follow same. Now you might be familiar with it. Go to switches. Okay, digital switches, logic switches, place it. So depending upon number of input, you can choose either 2, 3 switches. Okay, so in our case it is two input NOR gate now. Okay, I place already two switches. I'll go for placing now gate. Go to the digital basics, go to the gates, go to the two input NOR gate. Say place. Next, again go to the display unit, go to logic display and place it. Remember, NOR gate is just the inversion of the OR gate. Okay, whatever output you got in the OR gate, it is exactly opposite to that. Okay, we can see here now when we simulate the circuit, just connect it. Okay, connect all the components. Okay, once you connect it, go to the simulation now. Okay, now see here, when both are 0, in OR gate you will get 0, but in NOR gate you will get 1. See, when 1 is high or another is low, you will get 0. Correct? And when both are high, again you will get 0. That's what you remember, that a NOR gate is just an inversion of the OR gate. Whatever output you got in the OR gate, it is just opposite to the that. Next, we'll go for the XOR gate. Okay. So even XOR gate is directly available, you can follow the same procedure. First you place the switches. Okay, then you place the XOR gate, two input XOR gate, you put the display unit. Okay, and remember, in XOR gate we'll get output as high when our inputs are the alternates, means one is 0, other is 1, or when one is 1, other is 0. In short, when we have same inputs, you will get 0. When we have alternate inputs, you will get 1. Put XOR gate. Go to the displays. Same procedure to follow. Okay. Place it. Then zoom it slightly if you want, so it will be visible clearly. Join it, both the ends, both the switches, and also join the gate with the display unit. Okay, now you can see the output here. Once you done with all, then we have to go for the simulating the circuit. Go to the simulation. Now see here, you can see here, when both are 0, yes, as I told you. Now see here, when, okay, yes, now see here, as I told you, when we are having same inputs, you will get output as 0. Okay, that's what we'll see here now. And when we are having alternate inputs, we'll get the output as high. Now see here, both are same, 0 0, means you are getting 0. Now see here, one is high, one is low, they are alternate, 1 0, so we'll get high. See, when both are 1, again you will get 0. This is how you have to remember. If you forget it, just remember one logic. In XOR gate, we'll having high inputs only when, sorry, high output only when the inputs are alternates. Next, we have to go for the XNOR gate. XNOR is opposite of the XOR gate. That's it. when it is directly available, you can just check the list and pick appropriate logic gate. Okay. Thank you.